Dun, dun. Cue music. Okay, so folks, one little thing. We lost Primer. I didn't realize a vulture had attacked it, and they just started flying way up, and I was getting some drops. I got a green, yellow, and purple drop. We got ourselves 13 flame arrows, 2 parachutes, 13 trank arrows, a primitive whip, a ramshackle Amantria saddle blueprint, a medium crop plop blueprint, an oil jar, and an ever so useful spyglass.
Oh yeah!
And also I harvested 83 obsidian while I was there too. So, today is a magical day, because today, I believe, we can start our industrial revolution, which allows things to go really fast instead of really slow like I just was. Okay, so we're almost back to base. I was thinking about making a taming pen today.
Okay.
That way... Oh yeah, and Celeste is here now. Welcome, Celeste.
Hi.
It's been a couple days.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I don't have to fly up to you anymore. I can just bring out the spyglass and be like, hey, what level are you? Level 8. Blah. Ooh, metal. Hello, metal. So I'm thinking, hopefully we get 50 subscribers. And when we do, I'm planning on having a nice little special surprise. I'm going to keep it a secret. Shh. Don't tell anybody, Von Avernus. And, yeah. So, it's going to be a very magical day. Why is Mini Tro off the roof now? There we go. And land. Awesome. Hello. Manuel Foley II, how are you doing today? Rajay, I want you to stay inside. Okay, so now I'm going to put Von Avernus down here, and we're going to take out the spyglass and look at Rajay, and we're going to call. And one day he'll decide, it will decide to come down, which they did. And then we go over here, we press this button, and we land inside. There we go. And we go, okay, we start surfing on adobe structures. Oh, I forgot to tell you to stop falling. There. Now we go in here. We go to structures, crafting, and we need 10 oil, 50 spark powder, and 20 cementing paste. So, cementing paste. There's no more beaver dens, folks. No more beaver dens. So, we will have to make it ourselves. Where is our chitin? Go here, and go... And take this, and this. And then we place that in here, like so. And then we go over to our stone bucket here. Stone. Nope, too heavy. Oh yeah, right. Obsidian. Throw that in here. And I don't think we have the... Oh, the gamma. The gamma. There we go. And then we go to sem. And we get some sem brain stuff. We can now make 37 cementing paste. Alright. Well, that's going to be taking a long time to get cementing paste. Alrighty then. We can also use keratin. Well, that's going to take some time. So I'm just going to put the obsidian in here. We are going to go over here. And put these in there, and this, and that, and this. And then in here, we put that in there. We toss the boomerangs because boomerangs are pretty easy to make. And yeah, so we also found a primitive pike like many episodes ago. Not all that excited about it, but yeah. Cool. The sand does not go over there, Brisnar. The sand goes over here! We almost have a half a full chest of sand. Our cementing paste is taking a long, long time. What happened over there? What is going on? Why is everybody out of place? I like how the obelisk has, like, electrical energies flowing through it. It's pretty cool. I also wonder, what this whole ascension business is going to be. Anyway, we finished our taming pen. So, yeah, we now have a taming pen of taming proportions.
To tame dinos with.
Indeed. So, Celeste?
Yes?
Did you want to go out and get a dino, or did you want to stay here and do whatever Celeste does?
I'll stay here.
Alrighty. You do what Celeste does, and I shall do what Brisnar does. I'm going to go over here and put in some wood, because we no longer need the wood, or the thatch, or the... Or the stone. And I don't know how I got fiber, but fiber. Okay, whatever. We'll take it. And drop that. No, not the sand. Pick up the sand. We always need sand, everybody. And then in here we shall put our... No, not the gun. We... Oh, what's going on? What's going on?
What do you mean, what's going on?
It's either a sandstorm or... I really should know this by now. They're making noises. Celeste, you're the Jerboa Whisperer. What are they saying?
Sandstorm.
Okay, thank you.
Wait. I'm trying to think. Yeah, I got that.
Okay.
They're not scratching, so it's not heat, and they bark at a sandstorm, so it's electrical storm.
Oh, cool. Well, I'm glad it's electrical, because, yeah, we don't have to worry about electrical stuff yet. Yet. But we will. In due time, relatively short times. 12 Terror Bird. A level 12 Terror Bird. Let's get some experience for Gene Von Avernus. The experience for Von Avernus.
Dino collects sand. I forget.
I'm sorry?
Which dino collects sand? I forget.
That would be a Dodicarus, which is the rounded shell.
Yes.
Okay. And...
There's two. Which one's yours? The level 29.
It doesn't really matter. What level are you,
Tony Dragon? Do you want the red one or do you want the blue one?
It doesn't matter. Take whatever.
Oh. Really?
Yeah.
I'm taking the blue one.
Level 120 vulture! Celeste?
Yes.
We need trank arrows and trank darts and guns and all the good stuff, because that's I don't even know what they eat. No, game!
They eat us.
Oh, well, I understand that.
Okay.
Okay, well, I'm going to look for a raptor or something. Nice poop missile, Von Avernus. Oh, what level are you? So we are flying, and when we come across something useful and, you know, a decent level, Von Avernus will snatch it up with its talons, and then we shall... Ooh! Hello. Oh, you're not what I thought you were.
I can't get the darts yet, but I can get the arrows.
It's okay. I'm not gonna worry about it. We should bring stuff back to base. Watch. Yoink! What level are you? 12. Well, enjoy freedom, little guy. Oh, raptor! Oh, what level are you, thing? Level 12 as well. What level are you? You are level 4. What is with all the tiny levels today? There's so many tinies.
Yeah, there's always tiny levels.
Yeah, but even more so than usual. Nope. That's a level 12. Wherefore art thou? Hello. Ow! Ow, Titan Boa. Ow. Oh, gotta land. Need to land. We're good. That Titan Boa's multiple Titan Boas coming for us. That's okay. That's okay. Nope, up here. Up here. You're right. Electrical storm of doom. Hello, T-Rex. What level are you? 16. What a tiny level T-Rex. Ooh, another T-Rex. What level are you? 32. That's a better level T-Rex. Quite literally doubled the level. I'm looking for a good raptor. So Vertigo has a nice buddy. Oh, hello. What level are you? You are level 60. I might just do a dino wipe. Because low levels are not cool, man. Where are all the raptors? In here. I'm looking for raptors. Raptor-licious. Raptor-licious. No? No Raptor-licious? How about Scorpion-licious? Hello. You're level 16. I'm currently looking for a level whatever female. Ooh, two females. Aw, no darts. You. Yeah, you can hiss at me all you want. Ooh, what is this? Hello, thing. Oh, you're just a water basin type thingamajigger. Wait, there's stuff across the desert? I didn't realize this. I didn't know. Why didn't anybody tell me? I thought the desert was like the radiation zone of 7 days to die. You just can't get past it. I was wrong. So wrong. Hello, giant mountain thing. Oh, it's the red obelisk. We've been here. Actually, if this is where I think it is, which it's not, by the way, no, it's not. I'm still on the lookout for a level 100 plus thorny dragon, but 16 seems to be the highest level I can find today. Oh, hello, Argentavis. What level are you? 8. Blech. How about you over there? You are 12, fighting a level 20 thorny dragon. which is like a super high level thorny dragon of the day. I'm still carrying this scorpion around. I don't know why. Flying, we're flying. Oh, hello. Whoa. That's some crazy storm action right there. That's fly this way. Thank you. Where are you? That's a level 40 Argentavis. How about you? What level are you? Level 88 female Sabertooth of Doom. I'm currently on the lookout. On the lookout for so many carnos. Oh, what level are you, thing? You are level 48 female dragon, the highest of the day. Beautiful. Oh, what level are you? Always with the what level? So many. Oh, that's just an Anki. I'm not looking for another Anki. We're going to mate Ankies. Ooh, how about you two? Level 36, a level 12, and a level 40 Argentine. So many low levels! What's going on? Alright, scorpion thing. You're gonna land there, and you're going to stay there. Is that understood? Because Fonavernus needs a tiny rest. Welcome back, everybody. So we are now back at base after going out with Fonavernus, and we now have a captive. A super captive, a female scorpion, and today we're gonna shoot it in its face and make it our best friend, as always. Would you like a gun, Celeste?
I would. Okay. Oh wait, no, I already have one.
Oh. No, a gun.
Oh.
There you go. Have some revolutionized mechanic stuffs. Oh, in the face, and you're down.
Oh, I didn't get a chance to use the gun.
I'll be back very shortly with some more. Hello. So you're gonna tame up really fast because I just gave you spoiled meat, and that's your favorite stuff in the world. Okay, scorpion thing? I'm going to drop off some more of these building materials because I didn't realize I had some in my hotbar there. Okay. Okay, everybody. Now we're gonna go in here and be all berries. All the berries! What a weird sound that was.
Sound?
The Morella tops. Yeah, I got it. Morella tops. Mm. There we go. I spy with my little eye something that has green eyes. Its name is Celeste.
Hi. Oh, I'm putting my gun away.
Okay, so... I think that'll tame up without any narcotics, but I'm not sure. So, I'm going to... By the way, check out this. Zerp. They're little Petries.
Oh!
Oh no, don't go in the pen. Thank you.
Aww.
Good job, potato pleb. Zerp. What's going on over here? So, Celeste, what should we do today?
I'm not sure.
But get all the stone in here and craft as much as we can. Okay, and now we go over here and we place this in here. We go to structures and we go to crafting, and we still need 50 spark powder. All right. No spark powder up here. Then we come over. I'll take some of that and some of this. There. And the 50 spark powder. And then we put this in here. And we go to structures and crafting. And okay, we need 10 oil. Where is the oil chest? Wow. We have a lot of oil. Put that in there. And fab. Are you ready, folks? Industrial revolution will happen in 5, 4, go! Wonderful, wonderful. Fabricators. Excuse me, thank you. And then we shall bring this up here. And is this? There. It's almost like it was made for that little spot. Hello, thing. Okay, so in here, what can we make? We need obsidian and tons of cementing paste. We need silica pearls and metal ingots. Alrighty. So in here we... Oh, yeah! Alright, well, we'll see what that works like. Oh yes! Oh yes! Oh yes! We can get some air conditioners so we can start mating soon. We can get some refrigerators to start, not spoiling stuff. We can get an industrial grill to make all the cooked stuff that we ever need. Look, Celeste, it's our new fabricator. She seems thrilled by the I'm stuck. Okay, can I thank you? She seems thrilled by the whole idea of a fabricator. Aww. Alrighty. So today. What are we going to do today? What are we going to do? I don't know. How about you? Okay, so...
Could work on the dino pen.
The dino pen. That's what we can do today. Thank you, Celeste. We do need some major protection for these guys and girls and people and dinosaurs.
For these dinosaurs.
Look at all these subs, Celeste.
It's one single word, the dinosaurs.
But
not
but
that hard.
They have names of people too. They're not just dinosaurs. They're people sores. Oh, hello, scorpion. Eggy.
Mammals? I don't know how to fit that.
Eggy Russ.
Dinos and people. There, dinos and people.
Indeed. Come here, Icarus. There we go. Not Icarus, Icarus. You can stay there and not fall. Thank you. Okay, so... Did you want to build it yourself? Or did you want help?
I don't know.
You don't know. Alrighty.
Really?
I am going to quickly go out and find another something.
Okay.
Oh. I should be going this way. I think I spotted closer scorpions over here somewhere. I'm just trying to get a couple more scorpions. That way we can make some Tyrannosaurus kibble.
Did you realize a sandstorm or major heat or basically anything never happened? And are boys stop making sounds?
What?
You know how they were making a sound and it was supposed to be like a electrical storm?
You didn't see it?
No.
I did.
I didn't. Aw, damn it.
Oh, what level are you? 56. We're still looking for 100 plus thorny dragon. I think 56 is the highest I've seen in days. Oh, I am super, super hot. In every way, shape, and form. No, I'm joking. We're still looking for scorpions. Hello, Carno. We don't have to get close to you anymore. Oh, Carno, you don't want to do that. Oh, wow. What is going on down here? Everybody's fighting. Dog fighting birds? Because, you know, dogs fight birds now. Actually, vultures, but, you know, hey. Hello. Oh, Anthroplura. Arthroplura? Oh, there's a scorpion. Hello, scorpion. Scorpions. Multiple. Do we have a male scorpion, Celeste?
I shall go check if I can. Thank you. It's female. Where's
We have two scorpions right beside each other.
Yeah. If I can figure out what you are. Oh, we do not.
Okay, thank you. I'll bring back this low-level male scorpion. That way it can mate boost the other scorpions into laying eggs. Because Oviraptor... Wait, I haven't seen an Oviraptor. Maybe there aren't any Oviraptors on the Scorched Earth map! Perhaps not. Crazy heat wave, though, isn't it? It almost makes me dizzy looking at it. Where's Vertigo? Anyway.
Don't tell me you lost Vertigo.
No. No, it's something that happens when you're really high, or really... When you're at a very high elevation, and you look down, and you're not used to that kind of height and stuff, and you're kind of like, what happened? Okay. Whatever. I'll accept that. And then, I don't know, your vision goes all wonky. Okay, would you care to use your gun this time?
Yes, please. Alrighty. Yes.
One female, two female. Hi there, little guy. Hello. Hi. Nice.
Yay!
Egras, I shall take your spoiled meat. Here. Right behind you.
What am I doing with... Oh, wait. Do I put it in the...
In the scorpion, yes.
Okay. I'm just like, why'd you give me spoiled meat?
Well, you shot it unconscious. I figured you would like to tame it.
I guess. Sure.
Then it can be like, oh, I've been tamed by Celeste. Hello, what level are you, little guy? Level 4, you are a little guy. Nope. I'm looking for raptors. Where are the raptors of the day? I don't know, but I will say... I'm looking for some raptors. Something that rhymes with day. And here we go on. Yeah. That ended horribly. Wherefore art thou, raptor man? Ooh, dragons. Level 76 dragon! And a level 60 dragon! Nothing over 100 yet. Hello, Carno Man. How you doing? Oh, you wanna bring it? Bring it! Bring it, Carno man! What level are you? 64? I'm really missing the Brontos. I miss my Brontos. I've always wanted to tame Brontos, but Brontos are so hard to take care of. Get over here, Carno man! There we go. And that is how you kill a Carno. And get Von Avernus yet another level. Or two. 125% movement speed! So... at two, that would be 50, so you need like... just under... what level are you, little guy? 28. What level are you? 76. Hello, 76 dire wolf. Too bad we're not looking for dire wolves today. I'm looking for some more scorpions. Hey, get back. Oh, wow, what is out here? No, you're a male. Don't want you. Mantises! What are mantises? What can they do? Hello, mantis stuff. Ow! Oh! 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 Run! No! No, Von Avernus has... oh, man! Okay, okay, we're out of here. Von Avernus almost got, like, one hit. Oh, my goodness. People, beware of mantises. and vultures, because... a team of six of three and three, they'll... look at Von Avernus. Look. 500 damage in like 2 seconds. Not even. Danger, Will Robinson. Danger. Get out of there. Von Avernus cannot fly fast enough. All I wanted was a scorpion. Okay, well, I tried to pick one mantis up, but, yeah, Argentavises can't do that, by the way. Okay. So, Von Avernus now has full stamina. By the way, Von Avernus's stamina was, like, at, what, 2? 5? I don't even know. But it wasn't very high, I'll tell you that right now. And I thought we were gonna die. We were gonna die and lose another Robbie.
Got another Robbie? That's like the third Robbie? Fourth? Third.
I don't even know anymore. We've lost so many Robbies. I'm sorry, Robbie.
Wait, we've lost three, so that's our fourth one. Oh my god.
Luckily, we didn't lose this Robbie. And I'm super, super hot, so I am... coming in for a landing. No scorpion this time. Oh no! Why, cruel world?
Haven't.
My finger slipped off the W.
Okay.
And press the E.
Oh.
Yeah. Vertigo! I understand you like John B, but you really shouldn't be sniffing its butt so closely, let's say. Is this Von Avernus? Please be, yep, you're Von Avernus. Watch, giant rock! Oh, Morella Tops, you scared me. Robbie, you're alive! No! Oh, Vertigo, I thought you were going to eat Robbie for a second there.
Why would he eat Robbie?
He just went after my dead body. I was really worried there for a second. Okay, Von Avernus, come with me. Oh! How things freak me out today. Yeah, I got tired of looking at a closed behemoth gate, so I just opened it. Why? Because I gotta. No, I doubt too many people know where that's from. Everybody good? Everybody alive? Yep, okay. Hello, scorpion. You're all tamed up. Oh, Vonavirus. Zerp. And drop. And where are you? Where'd you go, Celeste?
I'm inside.
Oh, it doesn't show your name. Are you at this door? Nope. Hello.
Hi.
Oh, Robbie.
Did you hurt Robbie? What is with you?
I didn't hurt Robbie. Robbie was fine. Robbie's fine. Robbie's good.
Good.
Oh, boy. Oh, wait. We got crystal now. You know what that means.
No.
You don't? Armor. Desert cloth. Oh. And silica pearls.
I'm making a robe basis. Foundations.
Oh, adobe foundations. Cool. Thank you.
Yeah. For the...
Let's get two of
pen
these.
Thing.
Alrighty. And put everything else inside. Repair some more. Did I mention repair? I think you should repair that as well. Awesome. Okay, so we finally have some desert storm glasses stuff.
We're gonna need more clay.
We always need more clay. Oh, look how cool that is. Hey, Celeste. How you doing? How you doing, Celeste?
Oh, wait, they're glasses.
They're goggles. They be goggles.
Oop. Are you sneezing?
I am nodding, and I am shaking my head. Hey, little
but then
guy.
But you make a sound like you're sneezing or something. Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
Oh, it's gone.
I'll put these back on. Because now Robbie and I match. We're a team. We're teamy. And how's our clay situation doing? Not too well. How's our sand? Sand is kind of running low, and the box was freaking out. It's like, I don't want to. No! I want to stay with the sand. And our stone's pretty low. Alright. And drop that. And
well,
drop
yeah.
This. Huh?
You told me to drop the stone.
Yeah. But when we get sand with the dodecarai, we can get the stone as well. So Manuel Foley II can then come in and take our
yes,
heavy
I understand.
Stuff.
But you told me, okay, we don't need the stone, just drop it.
Yeah. So?
So, I dropped it.
Yeah, that's okay. So. No worries. Okay. Okay, folks. We'll be back relatively shortly. See ya soon. Say bye, Robbie! Okay, don't say bye. Just kind of look at them. Oh, yeah, bye. Okay.